Basic comprehension. This is the reason for reading. Just calling words or decoding without understanding what is being read is not reading. Teachers may monitor comprehension with several strategies. One way is to teach the use of graphic organizers. Other ways include students answering questions or generating questions. They need to be monitored to see if they recognize the story structure, to summarize events, and to identify literal and inferential passages.